members of the same hardest for General Club's collapse of the club. As the club team leader, I would like to extend my gratitude to all of the students for being a part of this club. Your enthusiasm and dedication towards Scholastic Esports have been truly inspiring, and I am thrilled to see many of you involved in our activities. This term has been an eventful one, and we have learned so much. We started the term with a bow by diving into the world of Powergrad. It was an exciting and challenging experience, and I am sure we all gained valuable insights into the game's mechanics and strategies. Our next topic was careers in esports, which was an eye-opening experience for many of us. We learned about the various career paths available in the esports industry and the skills required to excel in them. I hope this has helped you envision your future in the world of esports and motivated you to pursue your passions. Lastly, we will be focusing on being healthy gamers. This is a crucial topic that is not talked about, and I'm glad we could discuss it as a club. We learned about the importance of maintaining a healthy balance between gaming and other aspects of our lives. Personally, being in this club has taught me a lot about leadership and teamwork. I have learned to listen to each member's ideas and collaborate to achieve our goals. I have also learned to appreciate the unique views each member brings to the table. In conclusion, I'm grateful for this opportunity to meet such a talented and motivated group of individuals. I hope we can continue to learn, to grow, and have fun together.
All right, thank you, Saleem.